touchdown run nullified. And we're still tied at 21. The motion man is Davis. Matthews tied up, and the ball comes loose. Travis rips it out. Let's see who gets it. I believe Stevenson will have the football deep in Salisbury territory. Jaheen Henderson, his second fumble recovery in the second half. Clarence Travis ripped it away from the ball carrier. Let's see if we can take a look.